Well, you guys already know I'm using rocks to shape some designs, but we're stepping it up another level. I am using potato chips to shape all the mountains on my map here.